Okay, so this is the Pantheon, rebuilt in the 2nd century AD by Emperor Hadrian. It's now a Christian church. It's open for most of the day. It's the most well-preserved ancient Roman temple in the world. And there have been a lot of buildings that have copied its dome.
It's a church?
Now it's a church. It's been a church since the 6th century, I believe, 6th, 7th century, right? And it now has the body of Raphael, Annibale Carracci, and two of Italy's first kings. Italy only had kings for about 85 years
or
so. There are two kings in there.